When we edit a document, we may need to sort the text content. We can choose different sorting methods according to the actual situation. Sort by paragraphs. Take this document as an example. If we want to sort each paragraph of text from smallest to largest number, what should we do? Select the text content. Click the Home tab and the Sort button. Then a dialog box will pop up. In the Sort By box, we choose Paragraphs. In the Type box, we choose Number. Click Ascending on the right. In the My List Has box, we choose No Header Row. Finally, click the OK button to sort the paragraphs by numbers. In the My List Has box, header row means that the first part of the selected text is set as the heading and does not participate in sorting. No header row means that all selected content participates in sorting. Sort by headings. We can also select content for sorting, which is divided by headings. The heading and the content under the heading are an integral part. Taking this document as an example, there are four headings and their corresponding content. Select all the content and click the Sort button. In the Sort By box, choose Headings. In the Type box, choose Text. Then the content can be sorted by the initial alphabetical order of headings. After clicking Ascending, click the OK button to sort this document according to the initial alphabetical order of headings. Sort by fields. We can also sort by field. First, let's understand what's called field. After observation, we can find that we use hyphen to divide the content of each paragraph into two parts, and each part represents a field. Multi-field sorting can achieve the final purpose of sorting by setting multiple conditions. Take this document as an example. We need to sort the running accounts for the first week of September. In the Sort By box, choose Field 1, and in the Type box, choose Date and click Ascending on the right. In the Then By box, choose Field 2, and choose Number in the Type box and click Descending. In this way, when the same order appears in Field 1, that is 2021.9.1, WPS will compare the order of field 2 and sort the numbers from largest to smallest to get the final sorting result. All above is about the basic usage of sorting. Come and learn it!